Listen.
We here at Capitalk. 100.4 FM. No documentation. See, now I'm going to have to put edits in here for freaking, you know, subtitles because of you. Nonsense. Care to have a talk about this guy's book right here, documenting the journey. It's quite a cool place. Hope you guys are going to enjoy the little snippet that we're going to show you guys as we're promoting this boy's book. So we're going to have to go around. Are you here, people? Okay, it's nothing there. I wonder if I'm actually allowed to record in this place.
Unfortunately, we don't give out questions prior to the interview. The reason why we don't want it to sound rehearsed, and also it's mainly listener driven. Like you see, already we put it up on our Twitter, on our Facebook, and we're also going to open our studio lines. Okay. Taking messages from
WhatsApp and our SMS platform. Okay, so mainly
the listeners will drive
the conversation. Yeah. Obviously, don't want to open, but then the listeners will pick it up from there.
Mr. Jenga, how are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm liking this. Is not my first time, so don't mean it. Not less than 5, but more than 10. I've been lucky.
What about
you? What was the African Union?
What African Union did
that? My life is...
Find a mirror.
Oh,
that's...
You
know,
maybe
someone took it.
Is there... Actually, you do podcast on the website?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's how it is in the
Bible. Podcast, you have to pull it down first, but we do live stream.
Okay.
Yeah.
On the website,
yeah.
Okay.
So I'll put a link somewhere around here after the website.
What?
So I'll put a link somewhere around
the website. Yeah, I think it's well. I wanted a project for that thing. Do you want me to do that?
Yeah, right
here. I'm going to do it later.
No, no, this is a documentary of what's going on, the journey.
Oh, wow. That's good.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. And how is it? It's been good so far.
Where do you put your content?
We do for private organizations.
Okay, like which company have you worked with before?
I've worked most of them.
Maybe for us to just have a quick chat to what up. Welcome to
Capitalk. Because we're in the whole boardroom setting. This is a waste of time. That's cool. I'll see you in 10-15 years.
I would say, I got a friend who got a grant, and he is basically trying to set up reading clubs around the country. So basically, we're holding trainings for people who are interested, who are avid readers, who are interested in spreading knowledge. And yeah, basically,
I'll like book clubs.
Yeah, something like that. Not book clubs. But
so, what are the money for?
They're going to buy books. Each participant will get like a set of books to send to their place. I was talking about gardens. How many people have, is there library in Uganda?
No.
Why?
That's a good question. I don't know if
this is correct. There's one by Admiral Ten, but you know, the point is we need to get this really cultural back into the country. Or maybe we take it down to the relations to be. So, what's that idea?
Okay, so it's like five books. It's very interesting. What type of books are
they? I think most of them are going to be children's books. It's not going to be for you, but you will have access to them.
Student name club book.
Sure. How are you going to get a children's read you? Not for you. So,
which is for you, little children.
Yes.
Children. What do you mean?
Grade 4, grade 5, grade 6.
So, it's okay.
Yes, but it is a
capital. It is not very fine. It is not very fine.
It's not very fine. It's not very fine. Everyone knows it from Kuda. I keep on Chrome.
You're trying to get someone who has a library to start reading.
You?
You're trying to get people reading. Like, you're only one to talk to.
100.
He wants to target average students.
100.
Not people don't like
average students don't like reading. Average students don't like reading.
Don't know? I mean, sometimes you don't know if they like reading or not. Maybe they do, they just haven't been given the chance. Yes, that's mine now. This one, I told you.
Guys,
I told you. This is my belt.
That is my belt.
This is my belt.
That's my belt.
My belt.
It's coming to us.
My belt. My belt.
That's how many trees are
here. The focal point, guys, I'm there already. I just want to show you guys this. That's what Kuda's
What is it? I know it's true, man.
So, my account in here, right? I'll just be like in the corner just recording. Ah, damn.
I think they're like, no, I'm sure they'll allow you. Because I've done this before, and they love it.
We need to see them get up all the way from them. I just want to help you.
You're too fine. You're too much for the vlog, people. Excited.
You're too much. You're too much.
I don't know if I should call them vlog. Like Gary Vee does. I don't know. We'll find a word for them. The relationship's quite good. Like all the videos on Kuda Twitter, like you see most of them are with the front camera. Like you can't even tell the difference in most of them between the front camera and back camera.
So,
I like Isha. I was actually just quite fortunate.
Because when you're talking about, we want to give the rights.
Exactly, like when I'm just like,
but I'm leaving that one.
Okay. I both want to call this gospel rap. Now, homeboy, this sacrifice. No, it's too good. Say that again.
Great one, I use the calculator. Oh, 2 minutes.